Hey guys, subscribe to Cherish Azaria. There's always more, that's for sure.
Into the video, we're gonna do a review that Asoko Lightning sent me. This is the boxing it came in. It's a motion sensor light, so it works good in like a dark environment and stuff. So this is how it comes. It comes like this. The one I got comes like this. Oops. The little review thing, or you have the thing, you know, if you need some guidance on your light, then you better read this. The light right here, the little charger, and these things, there you go. It comes with two, which I believe this is for, so that you can put the light up. So this light is actually supposed to go in a closet. So right here is the, you know, on and off thing. So we're gonna turn it on. Y'all see how bright this light is? Look at this. Like, this light is, like, really bright. I need this, like... Oh, it changed colors, too. It got three... I think it got three different, things. But... I showed y'all the charger, so it's rechargeable. And it saves, you know, energy and stuff like that. And then it's a sensitive sensor. It has three working modes that can be adjustable. So... These things that come in a package, these little things, you're supposed to put it on the back of your light so you can install it like wherever you want it. So that is this light, and it's called, so this is from the Asoko Lightning, however you say that. I'm going to put the link in the description for y'all, so y'all know like exactly what website and stuff to go on or where to get it from. Go get y'all one of these rights. And yeah, anyways, let's get back into the video. Getting ready. I don't know if these lashes look right, but they just got to do. Like this is like to the end, y'all. It's like to the end. I had to cut my music off just so I could talk to y'all, so y'all better feel special. My lip gloss on, y'all. It look pink on the camera. I don't know why, but y'all, I gotta be wrapped up when I get in the shower. Like, seriously, y'all see I got two other ones. Like, really, my hair not even fully straight, but it is.
Good seeing you too, Aunt Caroline. You'll see some more of me.
Say hey to my vlog, Trina.
Hey y'all, we going to go party and stuff today or whatever. Y'all already know what time it is or whatnot. Yes.
Did you miss me?
Who's that? Hey,
you recorded?
Yeah, it's going on my channel. Say hey.
Come here, monkey.
He coming with me. He don't want mommy.
He ain't even looking at me.
He don't want you.
Look, you want the brother, your uncle on the vlog? Look.
Hey, 21.
Bruh, it's ghetto out here.
Yeah, so we free.
Look, free us today, free. Free us to this backwards.
Yeah, we on the vlog.
We are here.
dang. Oh yeah, let me get on them go-karts. Birthday girl right here. Okay.
We're gonna give y'all a little tour right quick.
Okay. They got a little arcade. Okay. It's giving Frankie.
Okay, it is giving Frankie. I can keep it Frankie.
Oh, now you want to go to the
hotel.
Say hey to my vlog.
It's your what?
YouTube channel.
What's up, YouTube? I'm the best looking uncle. Okay. I'm the favorite. All that.
Favorite is crazy.
I'm the one she look most like. She get a good look for me. You know what I'm saying? Not a mother. I don't know where that went wrong at.
Y'all, I'm up here with these kids. Side eye. So we're about to go back into the room because they're about to sing happy birthday to my little cousins. So of course y'all coming with me. Oh.
Mama, I'm in the bed.
Lady. So what's your pizza, man?
Okay.
Thank you,
somebody
who
lets you know.
Legend, don't play with me, bro. What's your unibrow?
I don't care.
I'm gonna tell your mama.
Come on, go back.
Boy. It's not taking.
Now I'll be luck.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lauren. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Lauren, are you here?
Look, Chris.
Virtual thing.
I gotta do that escape room.
Oh yeah. I gotta vlog on my phone because I don't got no more minutes on my camera. Stop, bruh. Yeah, y'all. So I gotta vlog on my phone. Oh, they gonna put money. So my camera got 0 minutes, and I'm tired because I just got beat up by my cousin. Me and him in there fighting.
going at it. I'm like, what you coming for me for? I ain't even do nothing. I'm tired. But we got to stay for a little bit longer and just play around and stuff.
Hey y'all, so today is Monday, it's the 30th. Yesterday was the 28th, I don't know if I told y'all. But I decided to continue this to today because let's just update y'all. Like, why wouldn't y'all want to be with me? Like, why not? So, I'm about to go to school, unfortunately. And that's that. The way I look on in the mirror is so different from the camera. Like, y'all ever feel like that? Like, this be playing. I still look like I just woke up. Because technically I did. Like an hour ago. But, so I'm done, basically. Done getting ready. I really got to stop looking at myself and look, like, right there. Because I keep looking over here and it's like, y'all not over here. You're over here. It's 9:24. We'll probably be leaving soon. So I'm gonna put on my shoes, get my jacket. I need to get my little, I was about to ask y'all a question. That's the whole reason, the point of me telling y'all I was ready. But I forgot the question. What was the question? I feel like if I knew how to do my makeup, I would eat it up. But I won't wear it every day because I don't got time for that every day. Like, I could barely wake up on time. But if I know how to do my makeup, I'm going to learn. That's one thing, y'all. Y'all got to remind me because I'm going to learn. It's just, I'm going to learn. But I'm gonna see y'all when we in the car because you know how people is.
Like, she got
you
it.
Said I could have these.
Ma, I know I did it on purpose.
I was gonna say you said I could have these because I was about to say don't do that, y'all. I know, you know, we just moved in, so don't, you know. But she gave me these.
Nobody wants to see them little Crocs.
Show my old used raggedy Crocs.
Girl. All right, y'all food. You doing too much. Let's just get food.
Oh my God, she's a hater.
Like.
Listen. Let me see. Sit over here. Sit
girl.
Over here. So I can tell them the story, y'all. She a hater.
See, look, you don't know how to set it up right. You're doing too much. Don't break my camera.
I ain't gonna break the camera. Listen. Have to do this because, you know,
you doing too much. Just give me the
anyway card. She is a hater. So let me tell y'all about one of my stories first. Let me put my phone on the charger though.
Where my purse at?
Did
we get the same thing?
Yes, we did. But y'all got shrimp
y'all
and chicken.
Let me show y'all right quick.
She just no, I'm telling my story.
Oh, you're not talking about nothing.
I'm about to tell them about two of my stories though,
y'all. Look at this. You wish that was
they
you,
they
huh?
They had shrimp and they had chicken and shrimp before.
Well, they don't have it right now. Dang. You act like I can't show my
food. Y'all had chicken and shrimp before.
This is my vlog. Let's not forget. Yours.
Me in addition to that. Who all second? Let me get back on here.
They
can't see them from right.
Yeah, because okay. You're so
who strong. All second? Girl, you going that look like it's about to tip over. Raise your hand, second eye. Mom is on. This is Cherish Vlog / Shonda's vlog.
No, it's not.
/ her mom. Cherish / her mom. Wait, I gotta tell them my story. Let me tell y'all the gas station story, y'all. Y'all gonna trip out.
She doing too much.
No, let me tell you, no, it's a good story. It's not a good story. So I went to go get gas, right?
Mom, you could have did this while you ate.
I went to go get gas. I am hungry. Let me grab me a shrimp though. But anyway, I went to go get gas, right? I had to pray over my food. I hope y'all do that too. But I went to go get gas, right? And I had pumped gas. These is hot too. I pumped gas. We're pumping my gas, right? Girl or guys. And then what happened? So I was pumping my gas. Got back in my car. Got back in my car. Drove off with the nozzle. It came off the pump. Girl. I didn't even realize it till I pulled up to the, I'm gonna have to tell y'all my other story later because, you know, I had somebody pull up, but I had to pull off, I had pulled off, went to go get some air, got out the car, seen the whole nozzle still in my tank off from the gas station. Y'all know what I did. Don't do this. Don't do this in your real life. Y'all always go back and get it right. But I was late for work, so I didn't go back and get it right. But God is gonna forgive me for that. But anyway, I took the nozzle and threw it and pulled off. I was so scared.
Are you done?
Yeah.
So you just gonna leave the vlog like that? You can't leave them hanging like that. The vlog. I'm trying to tell y'all. It's hitting, boy. I'm gonna see y'all later.